knocking Tessmacher down.
And might be near for Tessmacher here.
Driving both of the knees right into the back, and again continuing that direction of the offense as she slowly, methodically covers and gains the win in the three.
The hottest cover I've ever seen in my life.